så smadrer han da. Sådan. Du viser vejen. Jeg aner ikke, hvor fanden det er han. Jeg siger bare ting. Noget pis. Så lad os prøve at gå op ovenpå, så vi kan åbne dør sammen. Jeg tænker også tower, det er jo højt op. Det var bare lige en crazy fort. Så. Smukt. Nice.
Not really sure. Why don't we try going down?
Ned. Skal vi derned?
Look, I'm in the light.
Hey. Look at this.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Oh, zombier.
It's one of Talbot's men.
Nemlig.
That's impossible. They just got here. Yeah, but what could have happened to
him? I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Zombier. I'm telling you.
Hey, look at the tiles. Sabian script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Yeah, okay. Det her så jeg i min journal. Så jeg får en fanger. For fanden.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
Det er jeg i gang med. Så 1 stjerne, 4. Okay. Okay, så lad os se. 3 x'er. Og hvor mange er de blå?
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
Ja, jeg har fat den. 3 x'er, 4 er de blå. Hvordan gør jeg så det? Så... Okay, jeg prøver. Så vi er henne ved x'en igen, det er jo ikke skide godt, er det? Jo, 2 x'er, jo. Og hvis jeg får den her første gang, kunne være så konge. Smukt. Det opvejer forhåbentlig alle de fails, jeg har lavet med... med puzzles før jeg spillede. Eller bare ever. Tilgiver mig for faktisk alt. Især at jeg tog rundt herinde.
Some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Yeah, this stuff's got to be at least 400 years old.
Yep, det er rimelig old.
Hey, a little more light, Sully.
Ja, kom i gang. Tag lige en drikkepause, hvis det er ordentligt. Jeg hader, når jeg laver mærkelig lyd. Når jeg drikker. Alchemist, hva?
Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Nej. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here?
What?
In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Okay.
Hey, look at this.
Yep.
Sabian script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out.
Mm-hmm.
There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah. The altar could be hiding a passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push.
Hvorfor skal du altid rette, Sully? Det er ikke helt fair, synes jeg. Slet ikke det fair.
Crafty old bastard.
Why, thank you.
Jeg mener faktisk dig. Jeg er bare ikke så over dine følelser. Men det er godt, du forstod beskeden. Fade out.
Here we go.
Hvorfor?
Sully, give me a light.
Nå, det er bare det er bare mørkt. Jeg troede, de faded out. Det gør de plejer det ellers aldrig at gøre for en kort tid. Ja, hvad hentyder du til, hva'? Skal du på pension, hva', Sully boy? Sully boy. Selvfølgelig. One-handed like a boss.
With any luck, if he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
To the grave.
What is this? A medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Jeg har aldrig været den bedste til Sudoku. Prøv lige. Kig i journal. Ja.
Looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished.
Fit.
Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Hesten er nederst. Okay, got it. Er det hvilken af dem? Fuck's sake. Mhm. Okay, så burde det være i vinkel. Hvad så med de her to? Og den skal være... hvad? Wait a second. Skrev jeg lige det ned, alt det der. Kæft, jeg har været god. Fedt, mand. Jeg har taget noter, jeg vidste ikke engang. Fedt, mand. Så øjnene skal være kryds, og så... ja, det finder vi ud af. Vi vender tilbage. Okay, jeg har forsøgt. Nope, jeg har åbenbart ikke forstået. Ej, så skrev man forkert ved hesten. Ja, jeg gætter det. Jeg kan lige gå over og tjekke, om jeg når ud ret her. Se, man skal nemlig stå på dem og så se ovenover øjlen, så skal det være det der kryds. Se. Det er der også. Og til højre for, så skal det være den der. Ja. Og så lige for irriteret, så lige smadret den her. Så det er jo bare fancy. Så jeg ved, hvor løven skal være. Jeg ved også, hvor hesten skal være, men... den sidste, det ved jeg ikke. Men er det her... er det her løven? Jeg skal ikke, se det. Can't fucking see shit. Oh no, der skal være et 8-tal. Oh, tog jeg fejl. Det kan godt være, jeg gjorde det. Måske skal den op. Yep, der var den. There you have it. No problem. Yeah, I will.
The one and only. This is it. Here, hold this, will you?
Sure.
Shit.
Some sort of amulet. There's something written here.
Just right on top of Lancelot, huh?
Uh-huh. It's in Sabine script.
Fit.
Well, that'd be from ancient Yemen, all right?
Yeah. Exactly where Francis Drake would have landed back in the 16th century. Could be the name of a city?
Shit. From 3,000 years ago. Without the rest of that inscription, we still don't know where to look.
Well, let's hope the other half is in Syria.
Yeah.
And the Cutter and Chloe can find it.
Nemlig. Så smutter vi bare tilbage. Fedt nok. Cool beans. For teen time.
I wouldn't recommend that.
Shit.
Nice work, gentlemen.
Tak.
Harris, please relieve Mr. Drake of the artifact.
Don't.
Yeah, Harris. Come get it.
Now, it's hardly worth dying over, is it? Your friend doesn't think so.
Come on, Nate.
The fuck? Some bitch. Oh, what fuck.
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Stay in the light. Get it. Quickly.
Get him off me! Get him off me!
Lækkert.
Your torch seems to be dying out.
Oh, fuck. With that.
God, tak. What a dick.
Right?
We gotta find a way out of here fast. Stay close.
Okay, du styrer.
Torch is going out.
Ja, det er fint. Jeg tror desværre, vi bliver nødt til at holde her. Fordi at jeg skal lige holde en pause. Så kommer vi tilbage.